We have an update to a story we first brought to you on Friday. We now know it was a family argument that caused a standoff with SWAT outside of the Ansley Common apartment complex in Ladson. Police say a son arguing with his parents pulled out a rifle and assaulted his father. The man has been identified as 27-year-old Ryan Christopher Robertson. After assaulting his father, he barricaded himself inside of one of the apartments, prompting police, SWAT, and crisis negotiators to rush to the home. He surrendered after 5 hours.